evening, everyone. Welcome along to the Murder Mystery Dinner Theatre. Year's 1986. You can probably tell that by all the latest in fashion attire.
These are your suspects. You can ask them anything you want throughout the night. They will tell you the truth, unless they're the murderer, because murderers tell lies, people.
I think he's carrying some sort of small weapon down there.
Don't you have an alibi for the time of the murder?
What time was it?
You're a suspect, fella. That's cool.
My name is Shirley Greathouse, and I'm a professional model.
Don't you have an alibi for your whereabouts?
You can go now. Don't worry.
That's a pump.
Yes.
Good call.
This ain't their timing, you're out.
Here you come up here, we'll bring it in. Fine. You're right there and you know where it is.
Shirley, I'm going to replay your interview from Tuesday.
At 8:30, the time of the murder. Lie number two.
We call these things evidence.
No, you went back. I'm not taking off my clothes in front of a room full of strangers. Oh,
whee! Nice work.
I will be checking your alibi, Mr. Junior.